let us try to do a problem together on incremental concept learning. I'm going to give you a series of examples, and we will see what kind of concept one can learn from it. I'll not tell you what the concept really is. For the time being, I'm just going to call it foo. Here is the first example. In this first example, there are four bricks. A brick at the bottom, horizontal brick at the bottom, a horizontal brick at the top, and two vertical bricks on the side. Here is the second example, and this time I'll tell you that this particular example is not a positive instance of the concept foo. Once again, we have four bricks, a brick at the bottom, a brick at the top, and two bricks on the side. This time the two bricks are touching each other. Here is a third example of the concept foo. This is a positive example. This is a foo. Again, we have four blocks. This time there are two bricks. And instead of having two bricks, vertical bricks, we have two cylinders that are not touching each other. So I showed you three examples of the concept foo. And I'm sure you learned some concept definition out of it. Now I'm going to show you another example and ask you, does this example fit your current definition of the concept foo? What do you think?